Welcome to howtocookgreatfood.com.
Today, at howtocookgreatfood.com, we're going to do sausages and mash. But we're not going to do any normal sausages and mash. We're going to do exquisite sausages and mash. And you're going to love it. For that, obviously, I've got my potatoes boiling away already. Finest potatoes. For that, we've got some beautiful sausages, pork sausages, from the local butcher. And we're going to have that with some gravy. The mash, we're going to use some tarragon, we're going to use garlic, we're going to use Parmesan cheese, we're going to use English mustard, and we're going to use goat cheese to zing it up. And then as an accompaniment for that, we're going to do onion gravy, but we're not going to do any old onion gravy. We're going to do onion gravy with mushrooms and cream. So with that, let's get cooking. Well, here's my potatoes. They're bubbling away nicely. They're going to be ready very shortly, ready for a good old mashing. Smash it in there. But you'll notice that I'm using a backwards and forwards to cut the potato on the bake. Right, we've drained our potatoes. We've mashed our potatoes to a creamy consistency. Now we're going to start adding the extra ingredients. So first we're going to add in the mustard in a nice scoop, like so. We're going to add in some Parmesan cheese. We're going to give that a sprinkle across. It's going to melt down beautifully. And we're going to put in our goat's cheese. I'm just going to chop this into a couple of lumps, just spread it out. Got that stuck on there. A couple of bits. Okay. I'm going to pop in some tarragon. Sprinkle that in. Now we're going to finish that off and we're going to mash that all in with some the last ingredient, the garlic. Not too much, just a little bit. And now we're going to blend this. And the colour's already changing. Oh, I can smell it, it's delicious. Okay, now we're going to add and cook our sausages. Let's get a pan, a bit of oil in there, nice and hot. We're going to simply just lay our sausages in there. I like to give them a little twiddle, get the fat around them quite quickly. They're going to sizzle away like little sausages should. Getting pretty active, these sausages now are browning up nicely. Okay, these sausages are looking really good and we're going to get them out now. We're going to take them out. Obviously, you can grill the sausages, but the reason I like to fry these sausages is because we get all the fat out of the sausages and then that goes with what's coming up next, which is some red onions. So they take on all the flavour of the sausages. We give them a little rustle, get them going. You see all the bits and bobs there, it all adds to it, all colours it up. That's going to be flavours on that. Okay, those onions are looking good now. They're just softening up nicely. We're going to add to that now a little bit of garlic. There we go. Chopped garlic. And a bit of seasoning, salt and pepper. Already there. Don't make it too much, just a taste. And we're going to get a little spoon on this. Just mix that in nicely. Look at the colour of those. Right, here comes the mushrooms. Okay, they're just going to sweat down now and we'll be back in a couple of minutes.
beautiful now. So now we're going to just take it off the heat a little bit, add the cream. Going to add that cream, look at that, that's gorgeous, nice. God. I'm going to get this, it's going to be ready in 1 minute. We don't want to overcook this. And we've got on top of that, we're going to add a bit more Parmesan cheese. Oh my goodness. Give it a little nice stir up there. Want to curdle the cream, just be careful of the heat. And I think that is all nice there. It's all gone quiet. There we go. All plated up. Our sausages, our mashed potato with tarragon, with goat's cheese, with mustard, and with some Parmesan cheese. Got our onions with our mushrooms and cream, a little bit of garlic, and that looks fantastic. And I'm going to get in there. How to cook great sausage and mash.com.
How to cook great food.com. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel.